This brief tutorial will demonstrate how to create a concept map. Often topics start out very broadly. That's not bad, in fact, it's pretty normal. But taking a big topic, like sustainability, and trying to create a 5, 10, or even 20 page paper out of your topic can be nearly impossible. For most topics, there's just too much to talk about. Not to mention that some of the most reliable, useful resources, articles from scholarly journals, tend to focus on very specific elements of a topic. So obviously, not considering what specific elements of a broad concept you want to focus on can lead to some difficulty in your research. Now, there are several ways to break a larger idea into manageable bits that you can then use to zero in on your topic. Concept mapping is one of our favorites. To make a concept map, you need two things. Something to write on, and something to write with. You can use online applications like Bubble.us, but we prefer getting our hands dirty. To start, write down your topic, the broad one. It doesn't matter what it is, how vague, or how specific. You can make a concept map about anything. Once you've written your topic in the center of the page, start making some connections. You can probably break your topic into more specific ideas, categories, or subtopics. What these will be is completely up to you. Sometimes they're large developed thoughts, other times just single words. Whatever they are, you're going to connect each one to your topic with a line so that these subtopics branch off from the general concept. Once these are established, more specific ideas and examples can be added to each subtopic. As you can see from our example, some subtopics might be more interesting to you, or produce more examples and ideas. This can help you zero in on an area of your topic to focus on for your assignment. In our current concept map, soil issues and sustainable agriculture has come to the forefront. These subtopics and examples can form the basis for your research question, as we've shown here with the example of what are soil issues that need to be addressed by sustainable agriculture? As well as forming a research question, the subtopics and examples within your concept map can be used as keywords for a search in Lion Search or any of the library's other databases. If you're not certain how to use the library's databases, need further help choosing a topic, or have other research-related issues, please use our Ask a Librarian page on the Penn State Library's website. Also, be sure to check out our tutorials link for more research-related tutorials. Thanks and good luck!